simply walking down the street alone. Not uncommon for most, but for Emily Borgard, it's part of her victory lap.
I didn't have a life.
Emily has epilepsy, at one point suffering up to 200 seizures a day, and her medicine wasn't working.
Going to school, living on your own, driving a car, these things we just take for granted, you weren't able to do those.
No, I was dependent on everybody.
But her life took a dramatic turn 10 years ago when she got an experimental medical device for the brain to control her condition. She told us then it was her only hope for relief.
We're kind of at the point of having this surgery and hoping that it's going to work.
Since then, the Neuropace RNS system has been FDA approved. And a newly released 9-year study concludes patients experience a significant reduction of seizures, in some cases up to 90% fewer. The treatment remains safe over time, and patients experience an improved quality of life. Some compare it to a pacemaker for the brain. The device is implanted in the skull. It reads brainwaves, and when it detects abnormal activity, tiny electrical pulses stop seizures before they start. The battery lasts about 8 years, then requires a minor procedure to replace it. Emily's doctor can track how it is working.
This is the only device I know of that can not only treat seizures, but at the same time gives us continuous readings and can help diagnose, tell us exactly where seizures coming from.
It's a really tiny device.
For Emily, it's been a lifesaver. She's since graduated from college with a graduate degree in social work, traveled the world.
There you go.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
And she now helps distribute donations to New York's homeless.
I can never give enough back for what they provided for me, so I can just keep paying it forward.
A full circle moment. So grateful now to the device giving her the future she always hoped was possible. Dr. John Torres, NBC News.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.